Okay, yeah, so I think it's just up here. If I remember correctly, I think this is a one of those quick time events that I love so much. I'm actually not sure what this is. I think that thing moves. I remember that thing moving, okay, but I don't remember what's going on here. It just came up. Okay, so I need to time these jumps to actually land on these hands. Even close, okay. What did that do? I think that might have lowered his hand, the left hand. I'm just gonna see what's down on the bottom level here first. Oh, okay, I can't. Oh, I can't. Oh, it's changed the movement of the hands, okay. Whoa. Ah, damn it, I keep pressing that wrong button. Okay, so I haven't been over there, so it must be over here. Said it was my last healing item. And that should be the last platform raised. Okay. So I think as soon as I get on this platform, that thing chases after me. It's gonna jump down because I'm pretty sure this is gonna turn into a quick time event, yes. Okay, that one wasn't too bad. I did turn the frame rate down to 30 frames a second before playing this, so hopefully that helps.
So nice you could join us, Mr. Scott Kennedy.
You again.
The sacred rite that's about to begin at this tower shall endow the girl with magnificent power. She will join us, become one of us.
This is no ritual. It's terrorism.
Isn't that a popular word these days? Not to worry. We've prepared a special ritual for you.
I was not ready for that. I had my hands down by my side. I didn't comment on that large statue, moving statue. This is such a weird castle. Hey, it's Donkey Kong. Can I break these barrels? Whoa! That one's on fire. Whoa. Hey, wait a minute. Maybe I can use that too. Oh, I hit myself. You know, I think I need to shoot him just to make sure I get him. He's very annoyingly throwing dynamite at me where I need to be. Can I just push this off here? Oh, I can. I get the feeling this is going to be very close combat. Let's see if I can, what kind of damage I can do with the, ah, here, I can't hit with this while moving, I'm just gonna have to use this. I was actually trying to not aim for their heads. I'm not shooting them in the head, they're just popping new heads anyway. I don't know how you use that health pack actually. Or should I pick up 50? It feels like I'm getting close to the end here. I'm not entirely sure. Okay, let's see what's in store for us in here.
Ah, you just missed her. The ritual is over. She left with my men to an island.
What?
It's time I paid my due respects towards your impressive and stubborn will, Mr. Kennedy.
Thank you. monsters. Guess after this, there'll be one less to worry about.
I want you to suffer just like Ashley.
Okay, so that is not doing anything. I remember. Man. Okay, I might buy a rocket. Shoot him with the rocket when he comes out of the thing. Okay, that was easy. Okay, I know I said I wasn't going to buy any more guns, but I bought the Magnum. I bought the Broken Butterfly. Just because I wanted to.
Need a ride, handsome?
Okay.
Some business to take care of. See you later.
Women.
I hate to break it out to you, but Salazar's dead.
Yes, it seems that way.
Sadler, why don't you give up and let Ashley go home?
Perhaps you are disillusioned with overconfidence, just because you killed my small-time subordinate.
Sadler, you're small-time.
Oh. Writhe in my cage of torment, my friend.
Okay, so I think this is the last chapter. Again, I have no recollection of this chapter at all. So we can hear Ashley off in the distance. She's got a set of lungs on her. Oh no! Oh, he missed. No. Okay, you're definitely getting a magnum bullet to the head. Oh, should I say, I should say a broken butterfly. You know what? Show this. I thought this would be more effective. He's not dying. And there's zombies behind me, I can hear them. There you go. Whoa! Door actually in front of me. Probably behind me too. Yes, they are. No, I really need a heal. I need a full heal. I have plenty of full heals actually, so I'm okay. Enough of the shotgun now. Let's switch back to the handgun. Ah, oh, he got me. Oh, he got me again. Try not to shoot him in the head so that doesn't happen. God, how many is there? These guys are starting to annoy me now, there's too many of them. Never shot him in the head and he still grew a new head. Easy. Okay, so that was the that puzzle took me a lot longer than I would have liked. Quick time. This game has a lot of those in this. I probably should be using my handgun. Okay, these guys are taking a lot of bullets. Oh, whoa. I guess that's that for. I have lots and lots of shotgun bullets. That's it for the handgun now. Oh wait, more handgun bullets. Oh, that's a rocket launcher. Maybe I can get some of them from here. Oh, come on. Just let me aim. Huh. I totally meant to hit that. Can I jump over here? Nope. Ooh, somebody did a bit of damage to me, actually, quite a bit. Maybe it was that crossbow. I won't heal up to full, but I do have lots of full heals, so I should be okay. Right or left? Make him dance. Oh crap, okay, run. I also need to switch bullets, guns. I can see him. Wow, there's a lot of guys chasing after me. Is that all that's in here? It's weird. Okay, let's see. Who's chasing me? Hello. Thinking if I run into another merchant, I might pick up another rocket launcher. Oh, please run, Leon. Oh, no! Okay, now I need to use a full heal. You know what, I have so many shotgun bullets, I think I should use some of them. Wow, he took so many bullets. I think I'm sorry. I didn't remember that, but I think I remember. I might be mixing up this game with another game. Ashley.
Help me, Leon.
Ashley.
Leon!
creatures. Just hang in there, Ashley. I'm coming for you.
I think I remember some sort of enemy that is very hard to kill and stalks me a lot. Although I might be mixing that up with Dead Space. Okay, let's just try and make our way to Ashley now and see. Oh man. Oh no. Oh. Okay. That actually worked out. It's going well. I'm almost finished, I think. It is a classic. I played it a long time ago on the Switch. Oh, not Switch. Sorry, I played it on the Wii. And I actually haven't been able to, you know, enjoy the controls. Because I tried it on Xbox, I tried it on PlayStation, I tried it on different things. And I didn't think the controls were as good as they were on the Wii. And but I have to say, playing it on the PC is almost as good. But it's probably nostalgia that is making me think that the Wii was so good. No, this is definitely new. Oh yeah, look, this thing. I remember this thing. You need the... Oh, okay. Yeah, I remember now. This thing sucks, because you need like a scope with a thermal, or a sniper with a thermal scope to kill the thing. Okay, check. Definitely need my shotgun. Creepy. Great, now I think this ugly thing wakes up. Yay! You know, I'm just gonna run. Because I know I can't kill him. Faster, Leon, come on. Okay, strange. Don't know why they just wouldn't give him a second key. I'm not very excited about throwing those guys out. Oh, it's an infrared scope. Okay. Those things are so creepy. There's one right here. Yeah, those things, I remember in Dead Space 1, there was an enemy that would, I think one of the chapters chased you for the whole chapter and you couldn't kill it, it kept regenerating. Kind of reminds you of that thing. Eventually you kill it with like a ship propeller or ship, rocket ship thing. Yeah, these things are less, they're still creepy, but they're less creepy now that I can kill them. We're cool as long as... I didn't do anything to him. It is a pity they give you the solution to killing those things so quickly. As far as horror goes in this game, there hasn't been a whole lot. And those guys definitely were up there with the scariest things in the game. Okay. Oh, hello. Did I use that? I did. I'll keep doing that. Ooh, hand grenade. Nice. Please don't get back up, because... Why do you got a wooden shield? That just ruins the aesthetic of the army. Oh, that was not paying attention. Exciting. I need to reload my shotgun when I get a chance. Is he just here? He is. Maybe he's back. Yes, how do I shoot him in the back? Oh, this is bad. Ooh, I said I wanted to be at red health when I healed up. That's as close as you can get. Can I knock him over, even? Yeah. Did that work? Sounds good. I'm guessing there's gonna be a few enemies on the way. I think I can hear some electricity. Yes. Oh man. What's going on with the camera? Thank you. Man, I hate when they grow new heads. Just go down. Pick up. Flash grenade the last time around.
Leanne.
I thought maybe she was okay. Gone.
Come on, let's get out of here.
Oh man, I should have shot him first. I should go to it. There's not really anything. I might shoot him once with this. Damn it, not you. Out of the way. Oh, I ran into it. I need to start shooting the guys with the arrows first. Ah, two new heads? What are you doing? I wasn't on the run. I miss. Come on. This is going badly. Oh, come on. Let me reload my gun before you do anything. Thank you. I missed. More guys, really? Down! No! Get out the arrow first! Move! Oh no! What did he do?
Looks like this is it.
Ugh, it stinks!
Sure does.
No way, Leon.
Way.
Are you out of your mind?
I knew you'd be fine if you landed on your butt.
You. What is this?
Come on, let's go.
More of these guys. Oh man. Just do what I did last time, shoot him with a shotgun. I had so many shotgun bullets, now I'm almost out. Oh wait, there's another one of those guys, I can hear him. He's around the corner. You wait here.
Wait.
I'm not actually sure what the best way to what the actual best way to do that is, because I'm not sure how I'm going to kill him. I'm not sure how I'm going to kill one of them when I run out of
follow me
shotgun bullets. Can we push this? Climb over? This way. Okay, that's fair enough, I think. What have I got? Really hope that would hit, kill him in one shot. There you go. Okay, two's not bad. Cool, 10 shotgun bullets. That's good. This looks suspiciously like a boss fight.
Look, there's a gate here.
Whoa. Okay. That's what I wanted to do. Take out the killer 7. Shoot this guy in the head. No, he's gonna get away. Apparently Leon can't walk through doors. Chase after him. Anyway.
Help! Leon!
Please don't be too far back. Ah, okay. Okay, not too bad. Not too bad. Not much worse. Oh, I think those guys might... Their eye might protect him, there's metal over his eye, and I think that's why he died in two shots the last time. Okay, so this time, I'm gonna be ready to knock all those guys over. Actually.
Wait.
probably needs to be here to trigger the cutscene. No. Big gun. This guy. In the head. What? Put her down. Ah. Stop growing new heads. He died. I should have known he was dead. Come on. Oh, come on. I need something with some ammo in it. Yeah. Stop. So bad. That has to be it. Oh my god, that was so stressful. Ball's not moving. I'd be interested to see how... Ah, oh, come on, not again. Just leave me alone. Creeps. Please explode. I have no shotgun bullets left. I really haven't got a lot of ammo left to deal with like anything too serious. Leon, if you can't duck under that shutter, I swear to God, I give up. Leon, you could... I don't know. This guy.
Leave it to me, Leon.
Oh man, did not see you guys. Just stand back here just in case. Actually, probably better up. Don't think I'm gonna be able to shoot him. I guess we'll find out the hard way. Really should be using my handgun. said that weird. You know what? Sometimes you just have to treat yourself. Yeah, I'm coming. Oh, man.
Help me,
See if there's anything I can shoot behind me. Oh, he's got a new head. No. Pressing inventory button. Nothing's happening. I gotta shoot this guy if I can. Oh, I guess I should just maybe just shut up with the handgun. Oh. Oh no. Oh, come on.
Perhaps you can resist, but you cannot disobey. Now, come to me, Ashley.
It's already begun.
What's the news on our friend, Leon?
He's not making it easy. The sample?
Sadler's got it. It seems he sniffed out our little game.
Perfect.
Just so we understand each other clearly, I don't trust you, nor does Wesker. If you try to do anything clever, I will kill you.
Is that so? You know, I met Wesker long before you.
We'll see soon enough if you did.
Yeah.
What does that mean?
We'll see.
Is this guy an idiot or something? Oh no.
Time, comrade. Krauser. I died in a crash 2 years ago. Is that what they told you?
You're the one who kidnapped Ashley.
You got John quick, as expected. After all, you and I both know where we come from.
What do you want?
Sample Saddler developed, that's all.
Leave Ashley out of this!
Oh, I needed her to buy Saddler's trust in me. Like you, I'm American.
You got her involved just for that?
Comrade!
Ada!
Well, if it isn't the bitch in the red dress.
Looks like we have the upper hand here.
You may be able to prolong your life, but it's not like you can escape your inevitable death, is it?
You knew each other?
More or less. Maybe it's about time you told me the reason why you're here.
Maybe some other time.
Enjoy the reunion with your old friend.
As a matter of fact, I did.
Wonderful. I wouldn't want my special guests on the island feeling unattended.
Guess I'm supposed to thank you, right?
Ah, I have an idea. Since you're here, why don't I introduce you to it? It should keep you busy.
Can't remember the name, huh? A senior moment, perhaps.
Oh. Enjoy the fun.